Joe Stone here with an Innovation USA TV Knowledge Bite. American inventor Dr. Raymond Damadian got a patent for something called an MRI machine in 1972. An MRI, or magnetic resonance image device, uses powerful magnets to produce crazy detailed images inside the body without the use of radiation. Nothing like it had ever been seen before. You could say that Dr. Damadian developed the ultimate magnetic personality. That's it.